Yeah. Remember that? It's just great. This is why don't we go there?
Hang on, John, one sec. Thank you.
Oh, hang on, John, one sec.
Hang on, John. Now, we want to make sure everyone has a good night tonight, right? We're going to have a good night. So after three, can everybody on the front here take three steps back? One, two, three. Move back. Move back. And on this side.
This is not working.
It's not working. John, just kill the track. Let's do it. I try my best to try.
Just feel, just me and me.
final show of the South American tour, and we are absolutely gutted. It has been unbelievable. We can't believe that we're playing in stadiums just like this one here. And it is you guys who have put us right here on this stage. Would you agree, then?
Yes, I would.
Of course you would. Don't move on.
How's everybody feeling?
Ooh, yeah.
You guys are crazy. Everybody ready to have a good time?
Are you going to be louder than last night?
Last night was good. You guys got to be better.
Thank you so much for waiting so patiently for us to come down to Brazil. We've always wanted to come here, as you know.
And we're finally here in Brazil!
This next song is a song I wrote with a band called McFly about a year ago. This one means a lot to us, and you'll see exactly why in a second. This is Don't Forget Where You Belong.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's just have a day. doing here. And I think when I speak for myself and all of the lads, when we say we're massively upset, we don't really want to go. It's been amazing here. It's been really cool.
We're honestly blown away. We can't thank you enough for all the support we've had over the last 4 years. And we definitely have the best fans in the world. So, the next song we're going to do is a little bit of a chilled out one. It's called Little Things, if you know the words, sing it.
Soon. And I think
We will be back very, very soon. You guys have been so incredible on this tour. Thank you so, so much.
I said it yesterday. Oh, hey, Walter. I said it yesterday, I'm going to say it again today. This has been my favourite tour we've ever done.
Te amo, South America. If that made any sense at all, I don't know if it did, but I tried.
Right then, this is, what song is Moment? This is Moment. This one. Who's that one? Last year on the tour, we did this thing called the photo session. No, yeah, yeah.
Santiago. Thank you. I love you too. Okay. So last year on the tour, we did this thing called a Twitter section, where people send in their questions and we answer them on the screen. This year, it's videos. Remember, question number.
Coming, by the way, and I have a question. Have you guys ever thought of going to space?
Going to space? Oh. Have you boys ever thought of going to space?
I missed a real moment that with you now.
I was in the toilet, I don't know where.
They're all sick.
Oh, nice, this.
You can walk on the moon like this.
I still need that element, by the
way. It's a different kind of moonwalk. Boys, have we ever, were you considering going to space?
I would.
I'd be all up for going to space, to be honest, and I've heard there's a crew that's going up pretty soon.
The Virgin people.
Yeah, they're virgins.
Yeah, that's too easy.
I'm a bit scared, though.
I would.
I've become obsessed with the International Space Station.
I really want to go there.
I saw you tweeted some kind of like coordinates or something.
Spaceman!
You broke up the next question, Neil?
I think I broke it.
Yes.
I broke my spaceman.
Should we go to the next question, please?
Hit it, Ray!
Hi, guys! I'm Osito. Con elefantito. Chump is, can you dance the Macarena?
Yes, elefantito! Elefantito! I like that word.
Elefantito!
Elefantito!
Amo Brazil!
Come! Elefantito! Elefantito! That's my new favourite word of today. That was good. Good fun. Woo! Let's go for question number three. Raymond,
how do you like your eggs in the morning?
Because I like to vibe with the kids.
Nice! Nice!
Oh!
Nice!
We do not recommend doing that to any of your friends, but that was very, very funny.
Can we just watch that again one more time?
I'm replaying, right?
I missed it.
How do you like your eggs in the morning?
Nice!
That is not fair.
No, that'd be me with that apple too as well.
What?
I'd be that guy. How do you like your eggs in the morning? I like mine with a kiss.
With some avocado.
I didn't say anyone to watch it one more time, we watched that one more time. Yeah, let's get in front again. Everybody's together, all together this time.
Well, maybe it's too late.
How do you like your eggs in the
morning?
Ah,
come on! Nice.
Just me, I found that funny.
Is that,
I don't know what's going on,
Samba!
Go, Samba!
Samba.
Obrigado!
Is there any more questions?
No.
not.
All right, let's go. This is Strut.
What's going on here?
I'm gonna feel.
crowds we've ever played for. I really like this line, but it's the wrong way around. Just there you go. Are you having fun, Sao Paulo? Good, well done for that. We love you. You can see with the top of that, he's still having a good time. You can be. So on three. One. Two. Three. Scream! Yeah. Very good. Are you having a good time? Good time? Awesome. Well, we have some songs left, so we're gonna do some more if that's okay. We love Brazil so much. But we're thinking about coming back soon. Who knows? We'll see. This is it!
Yeah.
genius kind of stuff. Okay, give it up for Donna Guitar! Nice. Very, very nice. Okay, next we've got Sonia Banks! Crazy.
Look at
oh,
that.
Good
choice.
Last but not least, give it up for Josh again! Short but sweet, incredible, as always from Josh. Okay guys, you've been absolutely sick. Here is what makes you beautiful.
Yeah.
Nothing can come between you and I.
Once again, thank you so much for having us over here in South America, in Sao Paulo,
in Brazil.
I said it yesterday. I want to live in Brazil. Brazil's amazing.
I might move here.
Huh?
I might move here.
You might join me.
I might move here.
You can live in my garage.
I might live here.
He's going to live here. I think that was something in Portuguese. I think it wasn't. Have you had a good time? Well, I want to say thank you. I have an absolutely phenomenal time. You guys have been incredible. Thank you so, so much. Once again, I can't thank you enough. I mean, we see it on Twitter all the time. You guys have been amazing over the last 4 years, and we love you. Te amo, te amo, forever. Brazil, te amo. I love Brazil, I do. I love you too, I love you too. Okay. Alright, this is Little White Lies. Enjoy.
Okay. Please join us, boys!
Thank you.
You've been absolutely incredible, and we will never forget you. You're perfect. Every single one of you, thank you so much. From the top, round the back, that side, everyone on the floor, thank you so much. Beautiful. We'll see you very soon. We've been One Direction, this is Best Song Ever.
Thank you. Thank you.